Want to boost database development with the DevOps practices? This video series will cover how to set up each and every step of the DevOps workflow and how the dbForge product can help with it. The process can be visualized like this. In this part of the video, we'll look into how specifically dbForge source control takes part in the development process. When implementing a new feature or changing the current functionality, developers most often locally deploy a database and make the necessary changes in database schema objects, such as tables, stored procedures, etc. When the changes are made, it's time to save them in the database. Select the Link Database to Source Control option in the necessary database. In the wizard that will be opened, enable all necessary options. When changes are applied to the database, we can inspect them and choose the ones we need for synchronization with the source control repository. After the changes are committed, they will be applied to the remote repository. With this, dbForge source control is a crucial everyday tool for database developers. It only takes a few minutes to configure a database for one of the supported source control systems without having to break your workflow. Just download dbForge DevOps Automation Solution and organize safe and stable DevOps process in a seamless way.